It's strange. The school didn't burn down, but the present hasn't changed. Billy wasn't rescued, and I can feel another ghost here. We should go back to the school and look around. Oh, and I found something here. Maybe you can use it.
Aunt Anna, I was just about to call you. Billy and his friend Sarah are gone. I don't like this. Something is happening at that school.
The children weren't in their rooms at roll call. We're scared.
You're a great detective. Can you help us? You can start in here while Kate and I look around outside.
look like a ghost. My name is Tommy. You're Billy's aunt, aren't you? History is my favorite subject, so Billy asked me to find out how ancient people used to fight ghosts. I looked through the entire history room to find what I needed. Here, I think this will help you capture the ghost. I better go back to bed now. You're right, the ghost is too dangerous. Good luck!
Billy is a wonderful artist. Look, he painted the gallery where we met the ghost earlier. But clearly not everyone believed his stories.
Someone tore the canvas.
If you can find the pieces, you'll be able to
set a trap for the White Lady.
Here, I already found one of the pieces. What would you do without your dear father?
the children alone.
Prepare the trap, and then give it to me so we can catch her.
Thank you.
It's the same creature who pushed us out of the past. We should follow him. The White Lady is no longer a threat, but something is still wrong. He's very strong. I can feel his power inside my skull. We need to come up with a plan.